A revamped diet Pepsi is hitting store shelves without a key ingredient. The company has removed the artificial sweetener aspartame and replaced it with a sweetener that has less side effects. Pepsi hopes the aspartame-free soda will reinforce its theory that the sweetener is to blame for sagging sales, or if other issues might be at play. Other diet sodas that have aspartame include Diet Coke, Dr. Diet Pepper, and Fanta Zero.